Hi, I'm DJ Jeyaram. I'm a special needs estate planning attorney here in the Atlanta area. I want to talk to you about something a lot of families run into and have problems with, and that is choosing trustees and guardians for your estate plan. The people who will step into your shoes as mom and dad to help your child with their life when mom and dad are no longer around. I know these are really, really hard decisions, but a couple tips on how to make those decisions. We always suggest that you look through a 5-year window in making your initial decisions in your plan. If you look through a 5-year window and imagine that something happens to you and your spouse in those 5 years, the decision making becomes a little bit easier. Certainly easier than imagining 5, 10, 15, 20 years down the road. We then suggest you revisit those decisions every 5 years, and you'll be surprised. After the first 5-year review, very few of my clients make any changes. They say, wow, those decisions we made earlier on are still the best decisions. We like our choices. We're going to stay with what we've got. Now, when my clients come back 10 years later, they do start making changes. Now, everyone's situation has changed. Their child, maybe any siblings that child has, are now older and in a position to play a role. Maybe the people you've chosen have health conditions of their own, or their life has changed. But around 10 years, people start making some changes. Number two, we urge you to make these choices. You have to document choices for guardians and trustees in your will and potentially in your trust document itself. This is incredibly important because nobody knows your family and your situation better than you. So we want to make sure you're making the decisions, you're picking the players in your plan, and we're not leaving that up to a court or a judge to make those decisions for you. So those are two tips for you. I hope you found them useful. Feel free to contact us. I'm always glad to talk to you about what's right for your family.